My name's Doug Hanen, H-A-N-E-N, Division Chief of Operations of the Hutchinson Fire Department. At 12:37 today, the Hutchinson Fire Department was dispatched to a brush fire at 800 North Willison Road. This is east of the city, 1 mile west of Bueller Road. With catastrophic fire danger and wind gust upward of 40 mile an hour, firefighters had their hands full on arrival. Units immediately engaged in structure protection and assisting residents to evacuate. The fire eventually crossed Bueller Road and spread rapidly through the Cottonwood Hills Golf Course. Winds shifted to the west, making multiple fire fronts. The firefighters continued to battle. The fire is now being called the Cottonwood Complex. The fire's easterly edge has crossed into Harvey County. Firefighters continue to battle the fire and defend homes. An expected wind shift later this evening is expected. The evacuation area is as follows. In Reno County, Willison Road to Woodbury Road, 30th Avenue to Avenue G. In Harvey County, Woodbury Road to Burmack Road, 1st Avenue to 48th Avenue. This will be a multi-day event, and we are so thankful for all the assistance we have received. Multiple resources are on scene and in the command post assisting to bring this devastating fire under control. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the many residents that have been affected. Our next media briefing will be at 9:30. Thank you.